There, I started. Damn. By all means, don't wait for me. Come on, Luke, show yourself. I didn't even feel that. Need an iron torpedo for that, crap. For a little longer. Let's go, as I get shot at.
Your weakness is your undoing.
I didn't push that, but okay. In here, guys, help me. I knew it would do that. Shit. That's what I get trying to take on my son with no health left. But I did do pretty good at start, you cannot deny that.
The rebels have activated an uplink station.
Sniper, I think. No!
Skywalker has been defeated.
Stay alive, Walker. It's pretty amazing on Battlefront, you can play up to 40 players, like 20 on each team. That's pretty insane in my opinion. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
A rebel Y-Wing locked onto our AT-AT.
Lord Vader is present.
Can't get off it for some reason. Jeez. Can I go in here? Yay, dude, that's pretty cool. Dude, attention to detail. Oh my god, there's a driveway. Oh, you idiot. Dude, this is so cool. It's like we're at Luke's home or something. That's so cool.
Hostile uplink is offline. Now finish them off.
Someone's in there.
Incoming rebels.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Shit, they were. Shoot through that grenade, bro. Shoot through the grenade. We didn't lock onto the fucker. Come on, bro. I'm above halfway, so that's actually doing pretty good in a 40-man team.
Heads up, rebel sighted.
Rebel uplink interrupted. Proceed as per your orders.
God damn it, bro. What the fuck am I doing? Why I throw a grenade next time? I'm not throwing grenades when... I threw that one grenade. I have no idea if it killed anybody, but it was a good one. I've had two opportunities to do it again, and I blew it. Obviously, when you mean you blow it, mean you die in the process.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Things can't kill me, right? They're on my side. Oh my fucking god, bro. Why do I suck so dick-hardingly bad? I'll just make up cuss words as I go if I just... if I'm that bad. I play game... God fucking damn it. I played games long enough to understand how games work. See? Boom. I didn't... I live and die by looking at the little map that lets you know when enemies are nearby or whatever. I live and die by looking at that all the time. Without that, I'd be blind in multiplayer. I think most of us would be anyways, but I look at it all the time. That's how I know when someone that's bad is nearby and when they're not. Only way how I know. Only way.
Activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Enemy uplink deactivated. Our tracking device has pinpointed a smuggler Han Solo near your location. Deal with him.
Jesus Christ, bro. I had a fucker in line and I blew the goddamn fuck out of it. I'm getting pissed off now. Really pissed off. I played games enough or multiplayer to understand how it works. And it don't matter, I still get fucking butt ripped anyways. I keep going the same way, can I go somewhere different please? Ayo. Jesus, that guy got 44 kills. Amazing, pretty amazing. I get most of my kills when I was Darth Vader. Like, 11 of my kills were just from Darth Vader alone.